we do it?
Jay Shrek!
James!
Baby Canyon today. Baby. We've been waiting to do this. John, what do you think about Baby Canyon?
Nothing yet. I haven't seen it.
It's going to be a muddy mess today. Now, we're going to do something that nobody else, everybody else takes the creeks, right? We're going to take a straight shot across this field and hopefully cut it down. It's a quarter mile to the rim from here. And then we don't know what we're going to get into when we get down there, do we?
No, we've been talking about this for like a month, so I'm glad we're doing it today.
This is awesome. The truck just got washed, and now it's going to be a muddy mess. And Maria is going to be pissed.
Yeah,
okay?
She's not going to be happy. Look what we're walking in today.
Oh, it's going to be bad. It's going to be a mess.
I got my pants rolled up so that I don't get mud on.
And John's got his small camera.
Yeah, John brought the baby camera.
They got the baby camera.
This is the portable version.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. If I had a lens like that, I'd rule the world. So let's walk across this muddy mess.
Let's see what we find.
And we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4 power lines is the direction we're going to head. And then we're going to see what we got. And
James is waiting for a flood.
Yeah, James.
I got the high water.
Yeah, James got high waters on today. Look at them high waters. Yeah.
For a fashion statement, you know?
Oh man, look at this mud.
Look at the cow shit.
Oh jeez.
That's big shit, huh?
Yeah, it is big shit.
Wow. What'd you see? I saw a Montero.
That's pretty unbelievable there'd be a Montero out here.
Dude, I can't imagine that being a natural.
I mean, it wouldn't make sense, but then who knows? This is gonna suck.
So what do we got to do?
Is there
get over there?
Is there a gate? Is that too... What, is that something right there? Is that two poles?
Yeah. It looks like there's something between them, but I can't tell.
We're not the first ones that made the route. We're not the pioneers.
Someone's done the same deal?
Yep.
Oh yeah, they did make a little hole, huh? All right, John.
You know, that's what you look at. Is the 4 mile savings worth it? You know, and that's what everybody, I guess, has to decide. Boy, those rocks are slicker than shit. Yeah, looks like we're going to cross. I guess we'll just have to get down there and see.
With that rock in space.
It's a lot farther down than you think, isn't it? You know, we came from up that hill, and you know what I thought James is going to be? It's a pretty simple hike. It sucked. But then I come across this petroglyph here with the people holding hands in a flat rock down here. Like how would you even stumble across that? It was definitely destiny for us to meant to be seen. Look at that rock wall there, man.
Yeah, this is real stuff down here, man.
Well, they say this is so difficult to get to that it's pristine. So I kind of get that now because this seemed to be the easier way. And if this is the easier way, I don't
know. Yeah, relative to miles.
That was crazy we found that rock.
I'd call this the shorter way, to be honest.
That was crazy we just saw that. That was crazy.
Dude.
Yeah. What'd you find, an arrowhead?
I found one.
A good one? I mean, you could definitely... Let me see that. Oh yeah, that's not even a question.
Yeah, dude.
Look at that. You got it's almost all.
Dude.
That's almost all.
Point.
That's awesome. Bam.
Dude, that's awesome.
That is awesome.
I was talking about on the way that was like coming up here, the one thing I really wanted to do at some point was see one for the first time.
Hell yes.
Oh man.
That is cool. That is cool. And you know, we just stopped, we found two things right immediately, right?
Now we're crossing a creek.
Well, you know, you get to these places and we're trying to figure out what. We couldn't find a place that looked like we could jump across, so it looks like we're going in.
Hold on. Well, that's exactly, dude. And I don't know how deep this is right here. That's a big rock that's down.
Well, let's...
We're just gonna see carefully. When you get anywhere to your knees and you don't have the balance, you're gonna have...
Hell, here we go. The only thing I'm wondering is...
It's easy.
I don't want my pant legs falling down, because that kind of defeats the purpose of rolling them up. Here we go, James.
Yeah, keep rolling, dude. This is, yeah, it's cold.
It ain't because it's cold. And we ought to probably get to the other side before we even dick with. Man, I hope we can get across.
I'm going right here. And then
I'll tell you what, if we can't, we're going right up that ridge over there.
Well, that's the other option for sure. Step on Sycamore Creek on Mount Lemmon. I didn't take the gravity of the situation seriously as I should have. It ended up wet and miserable for a day. Try not to get hypothermic.
Well, I almost say this is where we shoe up again. This is why we do this, isn't it?
This is fun, man.
You know, what's funny is that's all we're going right there. I mean, this has been a hell of a journey just to get to there, right?
Yeah.
I mean, we're only crossing a canyon that you don't.
What do you need?
I'd drive my feet off if I had a bandana.
Shit.
Oh, shit. Oh, sorry. I don't want to get...
Jay Shrek.
You're the dude. You're
that's
awesome.
That's a towel. That's a microfiber towel.
Oh God, that's even better.
I'm stupid and buy shit like that.
No, you are the awesomest guy ever. Because that's the only thing I didn't want to do.
Yeah, that was
the big thing was.
Yep.
Man, I don't want to.
Yeah, I kept that for the little surprise that we actually could dry off a little bit at least.
Well, James had a microfiber towel and saved our ass today. It was awesome. Now we're getting reshoot up. Man, it feels really good. James, put your shoes back on.
I have the wet shoes all day.
Even though they're a little wet. Now I'm gonna make a executive decision.
Go straight up.
Yeah.
As opposed to trying to walk around.
And I'm gonna go that ridge, but I think what we'll go through, the beating we'll take.
Yeah.
Is worth it, actually. If I go across there, I might as well go back across there.
Well, yeah, I mean, I don't know. The thing I like about what you said is that it's the left side is going down more. It looks like it's at the very top. Oh, yeah, this is new. Yeah, you know, the deer just jumped straight down that way.
Regardless of what we find, this was the journey. Man.
Yeah, you're tired.
And we still got. Yeah.
But you can probably balance it out and triplate this to the same energy after the 4 miles.
Well, I'm at the close to being the top. This is the hill we just went down, and I'm telling you what, and John's over there on that side, over there. And we made a choice. Do we hike 4 miles, or do we cross the canyon? And I'm always for the shorter distance. But today, as I pick my way through here, making sure I don't fall, because that would really suck, we're at Baby Canyon. And they say that this is one of the least traveled spots in Agua Fria because of this very reason, that this is treacherous. I fell a couple times. I think I dislocated my finger. We had to take our shoes off, cross the creek. You know, a lot of times these are about, you know, the getting to the spot, or I should say, once you reach it. This is all about getting there. And I'll tell you what, this has been well, James.
Someone had a beer up here.
That's crazy to even think that.
Old timer had a beer up here. Didn't make it all the way to the top. What do you say? I'll stop right here.
I'm not apologizing for my breath on this one. Wow. Man. There it is. Wow. Pretty incredible. Pretty incredible. Wow. You know, the only thing is, it's kind of like, you never know if you're ever going to come back or you're ever going to make it back. So you want to make sure you see as much as you possibly can, because you never know. And I tell you what, you earned the right to be here by climbing that hill. You know, I like this, James. This site is one of several in this area which are being monitored by the Arizona Site Stewards. Enjoy your visit to the piece of America's cultural heritage and be sure to leave everything where you found it. See, what I like about that is they're not telling you shouldn't come here. They're telling you to come here. They're telling you to enjoy this. And they're telling you to leave it intact, which I find incredible. Look at that compound up there. I see, I've not seen a shot like that in anything we've looked at, right? This is incredible, absolutely incredible, because I thought this wasn't really a hill, but you definitely, with that wall they had up there, was defendable.
Yeah, I got real serious, because it was like, if I fall, this is bad.
Now here's the good news, only my toes are cold, because of where I, you know, went in, mm-hmm. But the rest of my shoe, thank God, is dry, so they don't feel bad. Man, I am pumped up today. That was an ass kicker, man. I tell you what, and you know, it's a nice day, so it wasn't like it was hot. Can you imagine doing that, James, in 100-degree weather coming up that ridge?
I'm glad you waited for the winter to do this one.
You see this here, okay, it was 50 when we left, and that sweat, that's what it took to get up that hill. And we were talking about this being a defensible position. You know, you'd have really wanted to had to get what these guys want, had to come up that hill and then go into combat mode. But this is, you, I can already tell that this is a special place. This is not your normal, you know, just ruinous up here that everybody can drive by. But because of this area's difficulty in getting to. Now look across there, that's where we came from. And then we came down through that valley. And
yeah, I say this one, I'm not telling you how we got here. This is too nice.
Man.
Yeah, you can figure this one out, because
well, you gotta want to get here too.
This is really too pristine, and there's a reason for that. So out of respect for the place, do your research if you want to get here.
Yeah, and if you do your research and you're serious about this stuff, you'll figure it out. There's no...
We're not special, it's good.
Well, we're special.
Well, yeah, in a bad way, probably.
You know, we found two shards that were, to me, like the most special. The one with the lightning bolt on it, we found...
Omlavi.
And then that piece right there of those crosses. That's unbelievable. That is not even... It doesn't look like anything from here. You know?
Yeah, we haven't seen that ever out here. Unbelievable.
Wow. I'm just all inspired about this place. I mean, it really is an absolute gem. One of the best we've seen, you know. The secret is, it kind of is, every one of these has been dug by pot hunters. You know, there's no, I mean, these guys back in the, what, 1900s, late 1800s,
yeah.
Early 1900s, dug all these spots. I mean, we haven't found one yet that hadn't been dug, even as rural as they are. It's just incredible. This is really special. This is probably one of the, I love Black Mesa, but I tell you, there's something about this one here that really, I don't know. It's just, there's something, I feel it, man. You know?
This one's ranking real high, and I definitely am like emotionally moved by this, for this location. This is amazing.
How special is this?
Yeah. This is like a whole different level of doing this.
Is that another piece of that same pot?
That's what I was trying to find.
Right there. Right there. Oh, forward. You go straight forward. Oh, go. Yeah. Is that a piece of it?
It might be. It doesn't have the distinct markings. Unless you maybe get that dirt off it.
No,
but
that's not. No. I thought that was it.
I was hoping there would be another chunk here, to be completely honest. I'm with you on that.
That's incredible. Somebody took an animal brush, you know, animal hair brush, right?
Mm-hmm.
And set up here, somewhere up here, and painted that. Or it got traded from another area. That could be possible too, you know.
Unbelievable.
Because even this wall is pretty incredible when you think about it.
Dude, this?
Yeah.
That big mound right there is really neat, to the right and to your left.
Yeah.
And then this terraced piece down here I want to check out. That is a large piece of pottery. What do we do when we find that stuff?
Set it right exactly.
Right where it was.
But you know what? I'm going to touch it and I'm going to feel it.
Well, you know, and I've seen, you know, that is pretty much, I mean, that's a way to kind of get in touch with it and to respect it and then put, you want it put back, you know?
You know, this was a massive wall system through here. You know, they had the houses here, but this was a massive wall system. This was one of the most, if I'd have to say, fortifiable.
Oh, yeah.
If you were wanting to defend a position, this was a deficient. This was not what
Well, because essentially we're on an island right now. You know? in all exactly. reality, we're in an island in the middle of a canyon. That's hard enough to get through anyways.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
What'd you find? What is it? I can't see it.
Oh.
Holy shit. Dude, that's.
Right? Wow. That is the most beautiful piece I've ever seen now. I would love to have seen it intact, because that's art.
Look at this wall here. Look at this. Let's make sure we shoot this. Look at this.
Yeah, so I'm going to.
Look at that.
Look at the wall. Look, and then shoot down on you.
Look at that wall. Man, look at this corner piece. It's just been hanging there forever. You know, I always see these outsets like this, and I always think of some, you know, shaman down in these areas, you know?
Well, it's got like an altar feel to it, doesn't it?
It absolutely does. It absolutely does. And I always think of
that's amazing.
You know, even if we're over there on the other set of ruins where that's that down low cave, I always feel like I'm in some type of spiritual place, you know? And for some reason, I really get that sense right here as well. But I just look at this fortifiable position and how you better want whatever they got pretty bad.
Yeah, because it's almost like they had it like you were corridored in too. Because you got that berm there. So the easiest way to come up from the creek would be this. And I got you. You know what I mean? Like, the watch guy is like on top of you before you realize it.
James, this is crazy. This is just crazy.
Well, that's a cool shot.
This is crazy.
Look at all that stuff.
What is that? Right here. Is that a...
It's a point.
I don't know. Is that, you think it's a point?
Yeah, it was a point at some point, at some time.
That's weird.
It's just a nice little crystal.
Yeah.
See, there's another piece that was like an edge of some sort. There's like a blade.
Yeah, right here.
That was definitely a scraper.
You can definitely feel the
distance. That was a scraper for sure. Very, very amazing.
Nice wall still.
Like really, really well kept. Again, that's why I'm just walking on dirt parts.
Tell you what, it's all hell with this film.
Yeah. Huge pieces of pottery right there.
Oh yeah, I just saw that.
Out of it first.
Man, that's, you can really see the grooves. Look at that.
Oh, there you go. That's a good shot. Yeah.
Look at that. You can feel that. I wonder if it's something like a comb, or is a scraper or a comb, something
scraper
like that.
Scraper or something, yeah. Looks like it's a piece of old shell or bone.
Wow.
That's really neat, too.
Man, here, put that
back. Yeah, right back where it was.
Put it back in the secret spot.
There we go.
Well, you think you see enough up here? Should we take one? Look at this. You can almost see the path. You can almost see it went down here.
First Petro in this particular area.
Petro. Not a lot of Petros, right?
Just two so far.
Let me see. I'm curious.
It's a nice ram.
Yeah, nice little wall right there.
So there's one up there, really old and faint. And then there's one down below you right there, the ram.
Well, they were wanting it on these rocks, weren't they? The guy did a good job. He's a good...
Yeah, it's...
He didn't have a lot to work with.
Yeah, those are cool, though. Deer right here.
Oh yeah, I didn't even see those.
Maybe it had nothing to do with the people.
You know, we take a lot for granted, right? When we make our deductions about things. You know, we know what the lightning is. And we know what thunder is. We know the science of all that. And they wouldn't have known any of that. You know, so they would have had put a lot of stock in myths, legends, and lies. Absolutely would have. They would have put a lot of stock in things that we might have, we take for granted because we know. Now there's a green, I don't know if that's anything or not. Somebody collected and put it on that rock. I'm not into the collecting them and putting on the rock shit.
No.
But I'm not going to touch them once they're done.
No, it's exactly, it's leave it as you found it, so.
I don't know why they found it necessary to, because there's another one right there.
Yeah.
But we don't find it necessary to stack it on this rock, so it just.
No, once it's, if it's been stacked before I got here, it stays where it was stacked. Otherwise, none of my business to place things on rocks.
You know, there's stuff all over this. I mean,
well, that's why I wanted to.
You could spend an entire day and you would find some incredible stuff. It was defendable. Wow. You know, it's one thing to drone something, but man, you gotta get here. You gotta look at this.
And I'm here to catch him fall.
Good. Good. I'm not mad about that.
This is all soaking wet, so.
Well, just like that. That's
right. Here see. We go. Okay, let's get the let's put the watch on because we'll do the finale down there. As soon as you tell me what it is.
10:34.
Okay, we're going to I'm not going to be looking up at the camera, so I'll probably be turning it off because even though this isn't steep, these rocks are a bitch.
Oh, these aren't, they're not solid in there. This ground is so soft, it doesn't hold them well.
Gotta feel a little bit better about that.
I just, it's gonna be a long hike for a short distance. How's that?
Yeah, that's the one. That's why I was having a hard time pinning it.
You know, and I hope you're right, actually. I hope I lose. So you're 11.
I hope so, too.
You're, oh, we gotta tell him we're coming.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I'm gonna get the camera and bring it over where I can get a better view.
Copy. Yeah, it looks like it drops to the bank here. We just came from there, and we're going down there. And old Jay Shrek says he wants to cross right in here, so.
Yeah, I see my spot. I see
we're going to check it out and see what
like
we get.
It looks like it'll be easier walking.
Okay. There you're looking up at it. What a beautiful location. And then you look down here and you see the leaves turning. And because it rained, the creek's flowing. And we're going to try to get across this time without getting our feet wet. See, over here, it's kind of deep, but it looks like there's a place we can get across.
Yeah, that hurts me, and then if you can see the other side, we'll know if we can get through that.
Just keep your shoes dry, right?
That's the plan.
Okay. There's a water hazard, normally. But here we go again, we're crossing the creek another time. That'll be about the deepest part right there. How's the rock, Jay? Are they okay?
It's good, yeah, that's all sand.
Gets cold.
Yeah, it's
a pretty good current going through there. It's not like crazy, but.
No, it's just we hit that one.
See if you can see that other side. Is that what you're doing? Yeah. James got a little water. This has definitely killed our time, if we were trying to do any time at all. Definitely killed our time. But
honestly, you don't mess around with trying to do fast time when you're doing like real serious.
Well, this is a shitty hiking. And you know, hell, if it takes us 2 hours to get out of here, seriously, it takes 2 hours to get out of here, you know? Exactly. It ain't that big a deal. Thanks, sir. Dude, don't even want to say anything. We're goddamn close to being out of this shit. There might be a spot right there. That might be the spot. And they'd have been down here getting water, right, too?
Oh, yeah.
And they probably would have, because they were badasses, probably would have just...
Well, I'm sure they can get some stuff, too. They
figure they can pass. Hit my path. Right up there. And then zigzag back. Zigzag back that way. That's the path. That's the path, I think.
Right.
We'll see. We'll see how it goes. So far, one thing I've done right, I've done a lot of shit wrong. I picked a pretty decent path so far. I've been kind of on point with the journey of the pass. So
it's like, there it is right there.
Looks like the cactus are thinning out.
Yeah. It gets better from here.
Well, you know what? If I wouldn't exert it so much right there, I would have kept my rule. Look at that bad boy. That's a volcano, James.
That is.
It's a volcano.
Nice piece of place down there. Pretty good shit.
Be okay. Well, there's the truck. James, what do you think?
We made it.
We had an excellent day, but that was an ass kicker.
It's a bit of a workout, ain't it? It's a bit of a workout.
We got a little bit of everything today.
Yeah, man, that was right.
Agua Fria, rated number one worst hiking across these fields. But what you get in the return when you get there is well worth it.
Agreed.
What an awesome place. That was a cool place. Very cool place. Now John,
here's old John
getting his truck cleaned will be a bitch. And Maria will want to kick me and James' asses. We will have the wrath of the Chilean Express on us.
Yeah, let's do this. We'll have to make up for it.